not really a good way to go. Maybe this way with the other sewers, but seriously, that doll again? Is that doll supposed to be a metaphor or something? That's where I'm supposed to go, isn't it? It's not like I have a hacksaw or anything, though. Wait, there is a tunnel here. Maybe if I go up here. Wait. Okay. Hold on. I gotta... No, not those. Not that. Hold on. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Tunnel-y of tunnelness. Rose, where are you? Rose. Okay, you gotta tell me where you are, Rose. Otherwise, I won't be able to come find you. Tell me, Rose. Is something holding you. You've gotta tell me. Rose. Where are... There you are. Wait. Just past... Coming from the other side of there. Okay. Follow the tunnel. Follow the tunnel. Really, just follow the tunnel. Gotta follow the tunnel. Can I get up yet? Thank you. What's going on? Water falling? Well, probably. Can I go? There's a... Holy bejesus, I just fell. What's going on? What? What the fluff is that? I'm glad it's back there where it can't get me. Hey! Hi. No. Hi. I am not going to let you find me. What? Hi. The fluff is that thing? Thank you. Oh my god! Now this could be rough. What just happened? What? Did I just die? I have a feeling I just died. Okay. That was actually kind of interesting. I had to use a combination of memory and, well, that was, yeah, memory and logic to navigate that in order to avoid getting eaten or whatever that thing does. But in any case, that was actually kind of an interesting encounter, you know? Because I was able to use my voice and lack thereof in order to, well, facilitate my way to the end. Which is a very clever mechanic, you know? It's a very interesting way to be able... be able to is it low enough? Oh, it's still too low. Oh, okay. What the fluff? It actually found me. My God. Thank you. Okay. Okay. You're stuck on that side. I don't care how loud you scream. You will not get me. Okay, bye. It really causes you pain when I talk, doesn't it? Well, hopefully I can find Rose at some point. Because walking around in black and white and occasionally red is... Well, it's a little terrifying. But it's the red one that's more terrifying, though. Wait, do I have to climb over this? Holy bejesus! Did I just crumble a rock with my bare hand? No, I grabbed a rock. Do-do-do-do-do! Where, oh, where has my little... Aw, man, not another one. Make it over there. Wait, I can't kill it? Don't tell me I just killed myself. Maybe a little difficult. The only sense is it's hearing. Da 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 da.